Here are the four answers. Great work if you found those. We know our pattern of I repeats every fourth power, so we want to take this power, 21, and divide it by 4. Doing so, we get 5 remainder 1. This means I to the 21st power is equivalent to I to the 1, which we know is really just I. For the second one, we'll take the power of 11 and divide it by 4, which is 2 remainder 3. So we know I to the 11th is equivalent to I to the 3rd, which equals negative I. Since I to the 48th is a multiple of 4, we end up on a power of I to the 4th, which is really just 1. When thinking about it with a remainder, we know 48 divided by 4 equals 12 remainder 0. I to the 48th is equal I to the 0, which equals 1. And finally, for I to the 66, we divide the power by 4 to get 16 remainder 2. This means that we cycle through the patterns of I 16 times and then wind up with I squared, which is equal to negative 1. If this is still giving you trouble, try repeating these values all the way up through I to the 11th. You'll start seeing the pattern repeat, and hopefully you'll catch the hang of it.